tummies by listening to this wonderful Ice Slim Flat Tummies. Well, my dear friends, as you all know that this is a Corona Zamana that I normally call. Well, the obesity related conditions normally seem to worsen the effects of COVID-19. This is not told by anywhere in India, but the CDC, which is the Centers for Disease Control in the United States of America, which is associated with the USFDA, these people have told this, which means that obesity can lead to a lot of complications and can worsen the COVID-19 conditions as well. Obesity can lead to respiratory dysfunction. This is first thing that the CDC has told. CDC is a thing which is, you know, the WHO follows what CDC guidelines are. So respiratory dysfunction is caused by obesity, where impaired respiratory mechanisms, increased airway resistance, impaired gas exchange. This is very important. Probably you might be knowing that inside the lungs, the exchange of the gases actually happen. We normally breathe in oxygen and we expire carbon dioxide. This is what exactly happens inside the lungs. Whereas a person who is suffering with overweight and obesity, the exchange of the gases within the lungs can be impaired, leading to respiratory distress. So low lung volume, normally there is something called as lung volume. So this much amount of air has to enter into the lungs and the air has to go out of the lungs. So there are conditions where the fluid accumulation inside the lungs can also happen. So such things can also lead to a lot of respiratory distress. Low muscle strength. See, what exactly happens is there is a thing called as diaphragm, which separates the respiratory tract with the digestive tract. This diaphragm muscles are very important so far as the breathing is concerned. So whenever the diaphragm becomes very loose or, you know, very weak, that point of time your breathing also impairs. And especially in a person with obesity, this thing can certainly happen, by which the respiratory problems can be present in an obese patient as well, my dear friends. Apart from this, the comorbidities, like the cardiovascular disease. So people with overweight and obesity are definitely prone to cardiovascular problems, especially the heart related problems, the diabetes, as well as the kidney disease. All the three can definitely happen in an obesity or an overweight patient, my dear friends. And metabolic risks are also found because of obesity, mainly the blood pressure. So a person with obesity can definitely develop this high blood pressure conditions also. And pre-diabetes. See, as normally I tell, as for one of the data shows, that 90% of Indians are entering into the stage of pre-diabetes, which is very alarming condition so far as pre-diabetes is concerned. Insulin resistance is also seen in people with obesity, as well as dyslipidemia, which is nothing but the increase in the bad cholesterol and triglyceride levels. So all these things can cause more severity so far as the COVID-19 is concerned. That is the reason why today we have the COVID-19, tomorrow we have something else, we don't know. But obesity will be the root cause, obesity will be the basic reason for all such comorbid conditions which can happen in a viral disease event tomorrow, my dear friends, we don't know. That is the reason why controlling weight or managing weight is one part of it. But there are a lot of reasons, root causes of obesity that we have, which has to be controlled or eliminated. That is where the wellness products play a very important role. That is where our product Ice Slim Bar plays a very important role. Why I am telling you this point is, a wellness product like Ice Slim Bar works in two ways. The first way is eliminating or removing the root cause of the disease. The second thing is to remove the disease itself. So it acts by two important ways. Whereas a modern synthetic medication will act only in one A, which is eliminating the disease. But it can also have a lot of side effects associated with that. This is how this particular product is actually designed. So far as the present understanding of the COVID-19 or the future problems like the pandemics or the spreading diseases are concerned, it is very important to consume such a product so that you are cutting down the root cause, which is the obesity, so that the people will not suffer from any kind of a viral infection in the future. This is how exactly a wellness product like an Ice Slim Bar is designed, my dear friends. Well, not only this, the most important point that everybody knows here is weight management actually refers to three important things. The first thing is to increase the weight. The second thing is to manage the weight or to control the weight. The third thing is to reduce the weight. This is how the weight management concept goes ahead. So weight management concept is not single, it is threefold always. And as you all know that iSlim Flat Tummies bar is a wonderful holistic weight management bar. So which is not only controlling the weight but also the associated reasons for overweight and obesity, cutting down the reasons of overweight and obesity mainly. So in fact the iSlim Flat Tummies bar is called as an assorted packaging where 28 bars are there in one box. So each of the, there are four flavors in fact, and in fact each of these flavors are natural, they are not artificial flavors, and even the colors are natural, it is not artificial. So there is no artificial element which is used in these products, my dear friends. It is all the naturalness which is full, it is filled in these bars. So the fruit pulps are actually used rather than using the flavors, synthetic flavors. The naturalness of the product is maintained by using the most natural available flavors. That is how the bars are formulated. So as you all know that iSlim Flat Tummies bar is a partial meal replacement bar. This is very important. So in the meal replacement segments across India, if you see, these products are called as the functional health benefits products, FHBs as we call. So far as the uniqueness of this iSlim bar is concerned, it is always important to know that it is a meal replacement bar. So the criteria for this is a partial meal replacement bar. It is not a complete meal replacement bar. So you have to skip the meal one time in a day and then you have to consume this bar. This is how this particular bar is formulated. Not only this, this bar contains the innovative technology of synergistic actives where each ingredient is supporting the other ingredient in producing the final effect. This is what exactly is called as synergistic actives. It is a very good weight management bar as well. So where it, as I told you, there are three important ways of weight management. One is either to increase the weight, to manage the weight, or to decrease the weight. It is a fiber rich bar as well. It contains a lot of natural fibers. Unlike most protein bars which are available in the market, this is a fiber rich bar. And it is a very good natural based bar, as I told you, it doesn't have any preservatives, colors or flavors which are synthetic in nature. So overweight and obesity is called as a metabolic disorder. It is not a disease by itself. It is called as a metabolic disorder where it is a combination of many conditions. This is what we call as the free radicals or the root causes of the disease. So overweight and obesity for that matter has a lot of implications starting from diabetes, cardiovascular disease, which is nothing but the heart problems, decrease in immunity. See, obesity can also lead to decrease in immunity, my dear friends. I would also like to tell you that one ingredient which is present in this product, which is also which improves the immune boosting capabilities of the product as well. That is what I'm trying to tell most of the times. That mantra that we should have in our mind is all the Indus Viva products for that matter are frontline immune boosting products. So it has the increased risk of cancer is also seen in case of obesity patients. Osteoarthritis, because of the increased bad fat inside the body, it will have a lot of pressure on the joints, which will lead to inflammation and pain in the joints causing arthritis. Asthma is also seen in most of the patients. As I told you, my dear friends, this particular obesity or overweight will result in lack of exchange of gases inside the lungs. It will reduce the lung volume, because of which the respiration problems, the breathing problems normally happen. High blood cholesterol is also seen, where the bad lipids, mainly the triglycerides or the low density lipoproteins or even the triglycerides for that matter are involved. Renal failure or the kidney damage problems are also seen in such conditions. Sleep apnea for that matter, which is nothing but the snoring problems in people, where the underlying cause is the overweight and obesity. Psychological and emotional effects are also playing a very important part. Gouty arthritis, where the uric acid levels increase in the body and the root cause is again the obesity. Low back pain, which is the most common condition which is found in a country like India, where again when it is traced back, the history is obesity. Pregnancy and obesity are also related to each other. Now it is an established fact in most of the international journals, they say that pregnant women who are having overweight and obesity, the teratogenic effect in the fetus is seen, which means that the developmental effects in the infant which is growing inside the mother's womb, that is also observed. Not only this, the liver disease. As I normally tell, the dustbin of the human body is the liver. So whatever we are eating or drinking is finally getting accumulated in your liver and it is converting into sugar. So not only sugar, even the fat. So whatever the bad fat that we have gets accumulated inside the liver, and we call this as the fatty liver condition. And finally, the paralysis stroke. One of the major points, one of the major scientific evidences these days which is available is, because of the increase in the low density lipoproteins as well as triglyceride levels, people are suffering with paralysis stroke conditions. So that is the reason why whatever I explained to you right now, these are all the root causes for a major problem like a disorder. So whenever we are consuming or suggesting the Islim Flat Tummies bar, do not concentrate only on managing the weight. Whatever I told you right now, these are all the root causes for the disease. Whenever you are consuming the bar or suggesting the bar, this bar in fact eliminates the root cause of the disease as well as the disease also. This is what is the importance of a holistic wellness supplement product. I hope my point is clear to everybody. So going ahead, friends, so far as the composition of Islim Flat Tummies bar are concerned, there are three important synergistic botanical ingredients. Why I call this a synergistic? Because one ingredient it coordinates with the other ingredients or complements the other ingredient. This is exactly called as the composition of the Islim Flat Tummies bar. In fact, the Islim Flat Tummies contains three major patented innovative ingredients. The first is called as the Salicylic Reticulator, which is responsible for reducing the sugar levels. The second is called as a Coleus Forcicoli, which is responsible for weight reduction. The third is called as a Sesamum Indicum or the Sesam seeds, which is responsible for reducing the bad cholesterol. This is how this particular formulation is derived. The second thing is, it also contains the goodness of fibers, mainly the oats fibers and the ragi fibers. So both these fibers are responsible for detoxifying. It detoxifies your gut, it detoxifies your liver as well. That is the main reason why for some time, whenever people are consuming the Islim Flat Tummies bar, they always have this heat issues. Colloquially, normally we call this as the heat issues or increase in the basal metabolic rate. So this is one important area that people should think about. Drink a lot of fluids. So 3.5 to 4 liters of water on a daily basis, which can pacify the detoxification effects on the gut or the human body. So not only this, it also contains the goodness of minute quantities of proteins, which is the soy protein from the soya bean and whey protein from the milk. And one important information here is, we are not using the crude protein, because most people do have a doubt that if a bar contains or if a product contains crude proteins, it can have problems on the kidneys, which is absolutely true. So we are using the isolated proteins or the hydrolysated proteins, which are not having any side effects inside the body. They are very important for the weight management process, even in minute quantities. That is the reason why Islim Flat Tummies bar is most a fiber rich bar and a less protein bar. This is how we have formulated that. So it also contains the goodness of herbal extracts, mainly the ashwagandha. You might be knowing ashwagandha is one of the important immune boosting ingredients, which is often used for the products actually. Even if you browse through the internet these days, even at the level of ICMR and the CTRI, clinical trials are going on this wonderful ingredient called as ashwagandha, especially for immune boosting capabilities, my dear friends. Well, it also contains a wonderful ingredient called as kapikachu. We call this as the velvet bean. So this particular ingredient is called as the velvet bean, which is scientifically called as the Mucuna pruriens. This velvet bean is one of the important ingredients which is present in this particular Islim Flat Tummies bar. See, there are several neurotransmitters. Mainly the neurotransmitters are nothing but the chemicals in the brain, which mainly includes the dopamine, epinephrine and norepinephrine, and serotonin as well. So these hormones are involved in regulation of food intake. Always your obesity and brain are connected to each other. I am trying to establish a relationship between your obesity and your brain activities. So here comes the role of neurotransmitters. Neurotransmitters, as I told you, they are chemicals which are present in the brain, like epinephrine, norepinephrine and serotonin. In fact, food and drugs that block the dopamine D2 receptors increase the appetite and result in significant weight gain. There is something called as dopamine inside the brain. So some of the drugs and foods are there which will block the activity of dopamine, because of which the people tend to eat more. Whenever they tend to eat more, their obesity becomes more, their weight becomes more. So this particular velvet bean, we call this as Mucuna pruriens or velvet bean, it contains a large amount of levodopa. We call this as L-DOPA, which is a dopamine precursor which helps in decrease of the appetite and eventually leads to weight loss. I hope you got my point clear. This particular ingredient is very important for decreasing your appetite. So whenever the appetite is decreased, so automatically the people's eating habits, their eating habits are always reduced. So because of which the satiety happens inside the stomach and they will not be able to eat more food. This is how the obesity can be controlled. See, this particular velvet bean extract is also known for male infertility and other nervous disorders. But as a part of Islim Flat Tummies Bar, we are only considering the appetite suppressing part of this wonderful ingredient. I hope my point is clear to everybody. In fact, this velvet bean is a levodopamine constituent. It contains the levodopa. It helps in increasing the testosterone levels. It increases the libido. It reduces the spasms in the muscles. It lowers the blood sugar levels. It lowers the blood pressure also. It relieves the pain. It reduces inflammation. It kills the parasites. It calms your nerves. It lowers your bad cholesterol. This is very important. This particular ingredient will lower the bad cholesterol. This is how this ingredient is actually used. In fact, this Mikuna pruriens or velvet bean is called as a nutraceutical ingredient also. It is also the best ingredient for the management of Parkinson's disease. This is used for the management of Parkinson's disease also. And one important thing I want to tell you here, obesity and your memory are also connected to each other. Whenever a person becomes more obese and gains more weight, automatically the memory loss also happens. These two are interconnected as well. So this particular levodopa from this Mikuna pruriens or the velvet bean, this actually helps to cross the blood-brain barrier. It crosses the blood-brain barrier, thereby increasing the memory also. I hope my point is clear to you. So this is how this wonderful product is made, and this particular velvet bean extract is helping us in getting all these points. So, my dear friends, I hope you have understood what this velvet bean extract is all about now. So far as diabetes is concerned and obesity is concerned, I always tell diabetes and obesity are two faces of a coin. Someone who is diabetic, the obesity might be there. Someone who is having obesity, even the diabetes might reappear. So, even in a condition like diabetes, you can definitely give the Islim Flat Tummies Bar because it does not contain any added sugars. It is absolutely having fibers and does not contain any added sugars. It can be given safely in case of diabetic population. Even in case of blood pressure, so either it is high blood pressure or low blood pressure, you can definitely give the Islim Flat Tummies Bar. So far as the pregnancy is concerned, for the first 6 months of pregnancy, you have to give Islim Flat Tummies Bar. After 6 months, you need not give. So far as the lactation is concerned, during the breastfeeding time, the first month it should not be given. From the second month onwards, Islim Flat Tummies Bar can be given in breastfeeding women. So far as thyroid problems are concerned, because so far as thyroid is concerned, there are two types of thyroid issues which happen in the world. Hyperthyroidism and hypothyroidism. Hypothyroidism normally happens in women, and 98% of women in India basically, where they gain the weight. Even in such a condition, you can definitely give the Islim Flat Tummies Bar without worrying much about the side effects. So far as the heart issues are concerned, even in heart issues, what exactly happens is, because the reasons for heart failure or heart attacks, cholesterol, especially the bad fat or the triglycerides or the low density lipoproteins, these block the arteries or the vessels inside the heart, causing the heart troubles. Even in such conditions, Islim Flat Tummies Bar can be safely given. So far as the skin issues are concerned, as I've told you previously, the cellulite, I'm not talking about the skin disease here, I'm absolutely talking about the anti-cellulite activity of this wonderful product. You can definitely use it in terms of stretch marks as well in women. For best results, I would suggest you to use one Islim bar between 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. in the night by having an optional dinner at 6 p.m. This is the best way to consume it. Suppose if a person is above 80 kgs, they can definitely consume 2 bars in a day. Not 2 bars at once, it is 1 bar in the morning and 1 bar in the night. By skipping only 1 meal in a day, do not skip 2 meals in a day. I hope my point is clear to everybody. So with this, my dear friends, thank you so much for watching this small topic on Islim Flat Tummies Bar, where I have emphasized on the importance of obesity as well as its relevance to the current era or the current years. Along with this, I have told you the importance of velvet bean or the Mikuna pruriens extract, which is present in our product. Islim Flat Tummies bar, which is helpful for reducing the appetite and then decrease obesity as well. I hope you have got the knowledge about this wonderful product today. Thank you so much for your wholehearted participation. So let me take you through the questions today. So I have some of the questions of last week unanswered, so I'll be able to answer them first, followed by the present week's questions. So there is also a link which is appearing at the end of the chat box. Suppose if you click on the link, you can enter your email and enter your questions also later on. You can definitely get your questions answered through the link as well. Thank you so much for your participation. So today the questions are prepared by my colleague Dr. Vinil. So the first question that I am taking here is, we can use IPLs along with English medicines and homeo medicines. Okay, so probably if IPLs and Islim are used together, I would suggest you to use Islim in the evenings only between 7 to 9 p.m. After the consumption of Islim only, you have to consume IPLs after half an hour. This is how Islim and IPLs have to be used. Suppose if someone is using IPLs and Islim together, the first product is Islim, then leave a gap of half an hour, then IPLs. This is how it has to be used, my dear friends. So the next question that I am seeing here, so how much mg of ekanayakam is used in Islim bar? If we take iCoffee Black, then it is possible to lose more weight. So far as Islim bar is concerned, the ekanayakam or the salicylic reticulata content is in the milligram levels. It comes up to 15 milligrams. So far as iCoffee is concerned, it is pretty less. Even though this particular ingredient is both a weight loss as well as sugar reducing ingredient, in case of Islim Flat Tummies bar, the concentration is more, around 15 milligrams, whereas in iCoffee it is very less, around 5 to 6 milligrams. This is how it is, because this is only for the weight management as well as the reducing the sugar levels also. Suppose if you are consuming iCoffee as well as Islim bar is also okay, doesn't really matter, because we have adjusted the dose in such a way that for a human being, even if you consume two products in a day's time, there will be no side effects or no overdosage. I hope the point is clear to you. So this question was from Mr. Pradeep Sharma. So the next question that I am seeing here is from Mr. Shraddha Maravniya. Is it okay for people who are highly hungry in this situation, what to do? Okay, I'll try to modify this question a bit. Suppose if the people are having more hunger, so how can we skip the meal? Or after consuming the Islim Flat Tummies bar, how can we counteract this hunger? See, what I would suggest you is, you might say skip the solid food items, but you might have the liquid food items, especially the fruit juices. You can have a bit of fruits. One or two biscuits or bread along with tea will not cause any problems. But don't have carbohydrate and protein diet which are solid in nature. If you avoid that, automatically the weight reduction will happen. Okay, the next question that I am seeing here again by Ms. Shraddha. Can we take vegetables, green salad after taking Islim? Absolutely fine. Fruits, vegetables and green salad is absolutely allowed. There is no problem with that. So the next question is by Mr. Pasha Jani. If you are watching this, one of my customers using combination of IPLs and Islim, now she complained, they gained a weight of 6 kgs. This happens whenever some protein, fat or carbohydrate diet is consumed after Islim Flat Tummies bar. As I told you, during the consumption of Islim Flat Tummies bar, you have to cut down on your carbohydrate, protein and fat diet, drink more and more fluids. It might be fruit juices, water, whatever it is, but not solid items. If you do this, the weight will definitely reduce. Along with at least 20 minutes of brisk walking or exercise will be definitely helpful. So the next question is by Ms. Deepa John. How many months should we consume to see the results, at least for a minimum period of 3 months? So the next question is by Ms. Suchitra. Is it compulsory to exercise and diet plan while consuming Islim? Yes. It is always beneficial and better to do a bit of exercise and follow a diet. So during the consumption of Islim Flat Tummies. So the next question is by Ms. Jyotsna Potluri. So Ms. Jyotsna Potluri is asking me a question in Telugu. So let me try to translate that into English. Oka client ki Islim chamu valliki piles 1 year back unnavi chocolate tintunna 4th day nundi bleeding avutundi 4 days ki manasaru kani bleeding stop kavadam ledu. So I'll try to answer this. So the question of what she is trying to ask is, a person is already suffering from bleeding piles and she has taken Islim Flat Tummies bar. So and the bleeding has increased. So what I would like to suggest you here is, they have to consume, especially in bleeding piles cases, a lot of heat will be generated inside the human body. Well, the consumption of ice limb flat tummies also will increase the basal metabolic rate, because of which the heat may be aggravated inside the body. What I would suggest you is, they can consume at least 3.5 to 4 liters of water on a daily basis. So automatically within 7 days time, the heat will reduce and automatically the bleeding will also stop. I hope my point is clear. So Jyotna garu, prati roju 3 to 4 liters varaku manchi neetlu tagite, oka varam ala cheste definitely aa bleeding takkutundi. Probably idi arthamayindi meeku. So ala follow cheyandi, definitely takkutundi. Thank you very much for that. So the next set of questions that I am taking here is, ice limb useful for osteoporosis? This question is by Mr. Abdul Aziz. If you are watching this, definitely yes. Why I am telling you this is, it's not a source of calcium or anything, as I am telling you. But the thing is, obesity is the reason for osteoporosis or osteoarthritis. Whenever you try to cut down your appetite, cut down your weight, the pressure on the bones and the joints will reduce. The friction between the bones and the joints will reduce, because of which the pain, the arthritis, the inflammation will reduce, my dear friend. So you can definitely use this along with the combination of iPulse to get the best of the best health benefits. So the next question is by Miss Vanita. A person suffering from obesity and PCOD problem, how to give the combination of ice limb and iPulse? iPulse must be 30 ml in the morning, half an hour before breakfast, and 30 ml in the night, half an hour before dinner. Ice limb bar must be given in the evening between 7 to 9 p.m. by a light dinner, with a light dinner at 6 p.m. After the consumption of ice limb bar, leave a gap of half an hour, then she should consume iPulse with the light dinner. This can definitely help out. I hope the point is clear to you. So the next question is by Mr. Pushparaj. How can we use ice limb for weight gaining? Very good question. So after the consumption of ice limb flat tummies bar, if one consumes protein and carbohydrate rich diet, you should not do any fasting. Instead, you should consume a lot of protein and carbohydrate rich diet. This will definitely help in gaining the weight. So the next question is by Mr. Anand. Is this product effective for treating lipoma? No. Lipoma is a surgical case where the fat globules are accumulated on the skin. Whereas this particular product is designed only for the oral consumption and only for the internal obesity conditions. For lipomatous conditions, which is surgical conditions, it is not beneficial. So the last question of the day that I am taking here, what are the symptoms of obesity in thin person? It might be a uric acid, which is a gouty arthritis. It might be something like the snoring, which happens. It also might be in the terms of increase in the low density lipoproteins or the triglyceride levels. It might also be the decrease in immunity. All these are the symptoms of obesity itself. So this is how the symptoms of obesity are actually categorized. I hope my point is clear to you, Mr. Pradeep Sharma. You can also review this video from the first, where I have explained a complete set of symptoms, where you will get to know each and every symptom in specific there. So thank you so much, Vivites, for posing your wonderful queries. We appreciate your wholehearted participation in this fabulous Facebook Live series. As I told you, there is a link which is appearing below the chat box. Please click onto the link and pose your questions. We will be very happy to answer them as well. So I will be coming back tonight at 10 p.m. Indian Standard Time on Indus Viva INC Facebook page, wherein I will be speaking about the product iVed. Thank you so much. This is Dr. Balu Kolar signing off from the desk. Have a nice day ahead.